guys. God bless you guys, and welcome to This Is It 4321. Guys, just freak out. We have come to the edge of time. We are at the very border. I've got something to show you guys. I'm just going to give you some data right now. I want you to understand we're starting another channel that we're going to do playlists of short videos. I am compelled to do the longer videos because the data that goes into them is essential to have in one video. But there's a need for very short video clips for people to go watch a 2-minute video, a 5-minute video. And so you probably just watched a little shorty that Zach produced, and I just let it play a few minutes ago. We're going to be taking stuff like that, and we're going to be starting several different playlists. One playlist is going to be the U.S. currency, the bombings that are on the money. I don't know if you guys understand how serious that is. The bombings of all the buildings, the federal building bombing, the Pentagon, and the Twin Towers are printed on your U.S. currency notes in your wallet owned by the Federal Reserve. If you don't understand how just serious that is, and maybe you don't belong here, maybe you don't want to know the truth. I went to the FBI and I showed them this gift that the Lord God has given me. I presented it to them and said, look, why are the bombings on our money? Okay, y'all want to hear a prophetic utterance? Let me give it to you. I gave them the prophetic utterance out of the sea shall come fire and smoke and a devouring wind. All that, other images printed on the U.S. currency notes. That means bombings that are going to happen came out of my mouth in words, and those words ended up being printed on U.S. currency note. So out of the sea shall come fire and smoke and a devouring wind. That's a nuke. The $100 bill shows Manhattan being nuked. Okay, I don't know how else to explain this. I've shown it. It's in videos. It's on a playlist on my channel. The water as high as the walls of Jerusalem will cover the city by the sea. That's a tidal wave. It's like that's printed on the new $10 bill. Okay, if that doesn't just rattle the shit out of your cage, then nothing will. I mean, it's like printed on your money. It's on your cash in your wallet. You want to see what's going to happen to you? Look at the $10 bill. Make a pentagram and turn it upside down. You want to see what's going to happen in New York? Get a $100 bill. Make a pentagram. Turn it upside down. Because, see, the evil consciousness in all of society knows what it's going to do already. It already knows. It's already printed it. So this is the plan for world domination. So they've already done it, and they know what they're going to do. Now, I'm going to show you how what I just said is entirely true. I told you that the twin system has come full circle now. Now the Hendecagram has made its loop to the bottom, and now the two consciousnesses are coming together, good and evil. That's why they bombed the Twin Towers and put the One World Freedom Tower. They're locking in those two consciousnesses. They don't want your good essence to ever get converted and get out of here. That's what they don't want. They want you to be locked into this thing we call time, where they destroy you within the host body system and they get your essence. That's what this is all about. Watch. Ready? Ready? Watch this. Okay. Remember, first of all, transmutation circle right here. That's exactly what's in the center of the Hendecagram, which is everything to do with the Twin Towers right here. That, for those of y'all that have watched my videos, you know what I'm talking about. It's all about taking an angel. That's you. You're the angel. You're like the five-pointed star. That's you. We're going to take you, and we're going to put you in the middle of a right-side-up, upside-down triangle representing good going up and evil going down. Then we're going to take that transmutation circle right here, and we're going to put it in the dead center of the kelopot right there. So then there you are. That's your essence right there. That star, that five-pointed star, is you. You're trapped right-side-up, upside-down. The one that's running the system knows you're trapped in his twin system. He knows the host body system is really a drag show that you just don't know about. Go listen to Rob Zombie in the back of my Dragula. Okay. Ah! Okay, y'all ready? Freak out. Here we go. Y'all want to freak out? Watch this. There's a Special Projects 2. It's called Just the Two of Us. Let me show you something from the Gucci Twinsburg fashion show. You ready?
I am me. She. I am me. She is she. Except when I pretend I'm her. And when we switch, you can't tell which is which. You don't know who you're talking to because we're identical, 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 identical twins.
Okay, now what I'm going to do for you and do for myself is I'm going to pause this thing so you don't have to watch the super cool fashions walk down the ramp, and I'm going to get to the other part of her talking, but hang on. Let me show you something. Just pay attention. You see the two crosses on one side? Okay, here we go. Pay attention.
Two, two, totally. Opposite, utterly. Different, opposite. Utterly, totally. Opposite, different. Totally. Identical twins.
Guys, I'm really sorry, but remember, I'm having a lot of problems trying to record stuff. Please bear with me. I'm going to play that intro one more time. Here we go. Watch it and listen again.
I am me. She is she, except when I pretend I'm her. And when we switch, you can't tell which is which. You don't know who you're talking to, because we're identical, 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 identical twins. Two, two, totally. Opposite, utterly, different, opposite, utterly, totally, opposite, different, totally, identical twins. Identical twins, deedle-deedle-dee-dum.
I'm going to pause it there. Everyone in this fashion show is an identical twin. They split the screen to where their identical twin is walking together. They're coming together. That's the end of the Hendecagram going to the bottom and the two coming together. The identical twins coming together as one. And the consciousness that's coming together is good and evil that's coming together, but it's been cannibalized within the dead center of the system. That five-pointed star, which represents your angelic essence, has been cannibalized from the beginning of time to the end through all the angels that have come in from the beginning to the end of the epoch of time. And the time is here because now it's visible. See, it wasn't visible before. We couldn't see it. We didn't know. But at the end, all things will be made manifest. And now that's what I'm doing. Yahweh is given. Okay, freak out. Watch this. Here we go. Hopefully you listened to what they said. Now watch this.
Different, opposite, opposite, different. Not a Xerox.
Guys, my equipment is under attack. Zach's equipment, people that are working with us now, their equipment's under attack. Just think about that. Don't you think that's kind of weird that all of us are having such serious equipment problems? Problems with recording stuff that's normally super easy? I mean, it's just insanity. How's it even possible? Except that we're being monitored. Now watch this. Let's just play it. I want y'all to pay very close attention to what's on your screen right here. You see the spiral going down? Look at what this is by. See the hole in the ground, like the pit's been opened? Look at the one, two, three keys. See the three keys, like of the bottomless pit? Like the pit's been opened? Well, what comes out of the pit? Everybody's evil damn doppelganger. That's what comes out of the pit. Everybody's alter ego, everybody's other essence. The good you and the bad you are joining together. The twins are coming together as one within you, within society. If you haven't been converted and you're not attached to that anymore, we are in the process. I'm just like, guys, if you can't see it, to me, it's like being the guy trying to warn everybody that a nightmare scenario is happening like right now, but no one's listening. That's exactly what's going on. It's the Twin Towers were bombed to represent that new race of beings taking over, the Serpent Race. Okay, now they got the One World Freedom Tower. Remember, we rebuild, we come back stronger. Who's we? Who's we? The Serpent Race from the pit that started the host body system. Angels come in, you get a duplicitous mind. You walk around, you never figure out what the hell is going on, and then you get destroyed. Your essence, your soul gets destroyed within the system and it goes to the pit where you're assimilated into a locust. This is the world. This is what the world is. I know it's like a hell of a wake-up call, right? Now, here is a Gucci advertisement where they have three keys coming down from above and they drop right next to a hole in the freaking ground with like a dimensional spiral going down. Everybody in the damn thing is a twin. I mean, hello. Just look at what they're wearing. Look at the earrings. Look at everything representing both eyes are wide open. I'm telling you, guys, when I go in public now, that other entity that used to occasionally address me, do you know who you're speaking with? I'm dealing with that on a level that's like something out of a sci-fi movie now. I literally go to places where that enemy engages me through another person. It's like being in a horror movie. It's like Denzel Washington in the movie Fallen. You know, where they're singing time is on my side and the demons jumping from person to person. I literally walk up to a Confederate group of people and it's like being the kid at school where they're all going, oh, let's mess with Joey. Yeah. And the things that are coming out of their mouth are all these spiritual things. And I'm sitting there going like, wow, look at you guys trying to mock me. Y'all know I'm converted. Isn't that fascinating? And I sit there and I just watch. And the accoutrements around them bear witness to everything that's in the folders, you guys. Everything. So anyway, I'm just venting. This is crazy. It's fascinating, but it's like, oh my God, the world is headed for a disaster beyond your wildest dreams. That's why the Bible says her end is as bitter as wormwood, because her end is the end of the female system. Her end is as bitter as wormwood, because in the end, the evilness that is really her will take over both sides of the equation, and that's what's going to run the whole show. And if you're not willing to submit to them, you're done. That's it. So everyone needs to get right with God because there is no future here. I'm trying to tell you, there's no future on this earth, guys. Not anymore. I know that's a tough pill to swallow, guys, but I'm the guy. I'm sorry, but it's the truth. But here's the greatest news in the world, the hope in Christ. If you've been converted, you know the Bible's totally true and you have hope in that. You can like put your trust in that. That's why we're children of faith. We're children of the promise. Okay, here we go. Watch this. Just watch. Pay attention.
I see the crystal raindrops fall and the beauty of it all. clouds when the sun comes shining through, to make those rainbows in my mind when I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time with you, just the two of us. We can make it if we try, just the two of us,
just the two of us,
just the two of us.
All right, guys, I don't know about y'all, but when they're playing Just the Two of Us and it's identical twins, and I just showed you the fashion show that it's kind of based on, there's more information. There's an article I'd like for y'all to go read. I don't want to put the whole thing out, but I'm going to show it to you. Y'all need to go look at what's in these folders. Watch this, the Gucci article and video right here. So if you go right here, and you read about, just read the article, and then let me show you something. Watch this. Just look at what's going on.
I am me. She is she. Except when I pretend I'm her. And when we switch, you can't tell which is which. You don't know who you're talking to, because we're identical, 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 identical twins.
Okay, so that's what's taking over all of the HostBuddy system. And they're just promoting it through, you know, fashion. That's it. That's all it is. Look at the Gucci logo, the symbol. Look at all of it. It all bears witness to everything I've been telling you. Now go back and watch that little shorty video that Zach put together for you. They hide the twin system in front of us all the time. Look at little Naz. He's on a cross upside down, and then he flips right side up. I mean, do you know how in your face that is? I mean, do you know how in your face? That is pure evil. Doing a video mocking you because you're blind and you're asleep and they know it. So wake up, Christians. Arise, O sleeper. Wake up from the dead. Because we were born into the dead. We're born into a body that you think is alive, but you're really dead in your sins. So you're not alive in Christ until you're born again. And that literally means turned up, turned quite around, converted. And I'll be the guy that takes the beating to, you know, to get this information out, that so many people hate me for it. It's unbelievable the hatred I get because of what I'm showing you. Isn't that just mind-boggling? It's phenomenal to me. Anyway, so here it is. Let me show you one more thing I want to show you in this thing. They show you everybody's an identical twin. Hang on one sec. Okay, very much want to watch the whole thing with you guys, but I don't want to make you watch a 16-minute fashion show. So anyway, look at the girl in blue. Like, see her neck? See, like, the drop? Like, the drop? See it right there? Okay, look what's under her dress. A gremlin. See it? Did anyone ever see the movie The Gremlins? You know what happens when you add water to them? Get it? Euphemistically, water to them. They turn into monsters. There you go. And that's what this fashion show is telling you. Now watch. Let me ask you a question. Why do you think all of a sudden the fashion show is going, is someone having a heart attack out in the hallway or something? They need someone to get the paddles? What? Defibrillator? What? No, they put that in there like, it's here. Now watch. Ah, the wall's coming down. Oh, look, all of a sudden the wall's coming up. Oh, that's why. Watch.
I am not a Xerox. I am not a clone, a duplicate, a copycat, a second scoop on the ice cream cone. Two, totally, totally, utterly, utterly opposite. Opposite, totally, totally different.
Okay, now, can you guys figure out that this guy, Jonathan Kleck, has been right since the beginning? 100% nylon, 100% no line. See, I got reestablished with my creator instead of having my totally opposite twin. That's what the world's all about. You got your totally opposite twin. I just proved it. I mean, when I say I just proved it, the Lord gave me perfect data to share with you to prove it. I mean, I feel like I need to be on every channel in the world on a TV and say, guys, wake the F up, man. Y'all are about to be slaughtered. The slaughter that's coming is past the human brain. You can't imagine the ultimate evil at the end of the cycle. So the pit comes up and takes over all the host bodies in the system, because you have your own twin that's going around with you. Unless you've been converted, your evil doppelganger, that essence, is going to take over you. Remember the clip? I'm just going to play the clip from the movie Crystal Skull, because they set it right to you in the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. You will become us, Dr. Jones, and the best part of all, you'll never even know it's happening. They just did a fashion show where they raised the wall between the identical twins walking, and they just vocalized everything this guy, Jonathan Kleck's, been telling you. I don't know how to make it any more clear. There it is. In actual manifestation, like right in front of you. They said it and they did it visually right for you. It's like, oh my God. All right, freak out. Okay, guys, so check it out. Here, right here, Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. We just added it to the folder. Maybe hundreds of. I want you guys to listen to the dialogue when the Russian psychic is talking to Indiana Jones. She becomes possessed by the energy from the skull. And listen to what she says. It's what's going on in the Gucci thing right in front of you. Here you go. Ready?
Skulls, Atakator. Whoever finds them will control the greatest natural force the world has ever known. Power over the mind of men.
Be careful. You might get exactly what you wish for.
I usually do. Into the minds of your leaders. Make your teachers teach the true version of history. Your soldiers attack on our command. We will be everywhere at once, more powerful than a whisper, invading your dreams, thinking your thoughts for you while you sleep. We will change you, Dr. Jones. At once, more powerful than a whisper, invading your dreams, thinking your thoughts for you while you sleep. We will change you, Dr. Jones. All of you, from the inside. We will turn you into us. And the best part? You won't even know it's happening.
We will turn you into us. Now, here's the thing. I read their language. They use the blue because blue represents them. Blue is like the blood in your body that has no life in it, Red blood has life in it. Red is the color of us. Blue is the color for them. The drop on her neck in her dress represents what they got from us in their system, the drop of water. That's why she's wearing a blue dress that's got a drop at the neck. And what happens at the bottom of the cycle? Well, the gremlin that seems so nice and so Furby and fun turns out to be a freaking monster. And now they're going to show you the monster. Ready? Let's look at the monster. Okay, the blue girl got the drop of water, and now at the end of the cycle, her end is as bitter as wormwood, because you know why? The two become one, double downers. So they take over your soul from the inside because you never saw it coming. You never saw it coming. You couldn't see it coming. And they took over from the inside instead of you turning back to God and admitting something was wrong. Okay, now they're going to show you who they are. They're going to march all these twins down. They're going to lift up the wall between the two, and they're going to show you. Then they're going to recycle them where they're all holding hands, showing the two have become one. The video I showed you where it's like these twins at the house, it shows that, oh, we're going in the house, like they're taking over the host body system. They got the keys that drop down right by the hole in the ground representing the pit, the three keys. Angel of the Abyss, it shows that they've come out, and then they put that iron grate over the top. They're out. They're going to walk into the house. I'm talking about the Gucci commercial where they go in the house, and it shows them, oh, we're making up the bed because now we're out of bed. Let's brush our teeth. Let's look in the mirror and get ready, and let's go out on the rooftop because they're out. Do you get it? This commercial is manifesting exactly what this guy Jonathan Clegg has been telling you for years. Ah! Okay, thanks for letting me vent, guys. Holy crap. Here we go. So now they're going to show you. Okay, the blue monster is coming out. Here we go. Okay, now, did you hear? What did they show you when they started their beeping? Well, right. Here you go. Look what's on the back of this. A bomb. About to blow up. Look at that. Look at the bomb about to explode. Someone in the show notes, I have this article about Fiori. You should go look at it. 1, 2, 3 exclamation points, Angel of the Abyss. And here you go. This will explain what's going on. See what's going on while the these guys are so freaking predictable. What's going on during the the walls coming up? Well, for what? Well, the twin system that I've been telling you about, now pure evil is taking over the whole system. Here we go. Did you notice what they zoomed in on? Watch. Okay, look, the wall's coming up. See the wall? Watch what they zoom in on. Watch. The green, death. Okay, verdant green. Verdant green. You know where that is? The green, the pale horse, verdant. Then what do they show you right here? What's right there? That's the logo, the opposing forces. They showed it right to you, right? There it is. See it? They zeroed in on it. Oh, look what they got in here. 1, 2, 3X. See it? So that's the establishment of them. 1, 2, 3. See it? Right there on the purse. That's their establishment. Now, it's a yes or no answer. Does this girl right here have an identical twin across from her? Does this girl right here have an identical twin? Does this guy have an identical twin? Somebody should look at the back of that guy's jacket that's got the chemical formula on it. Go figure it. Go find it. It'll be a mind blower. You don't even have to think about it. Guaranteed. Okay, watch. Back of that jacket right there. Somebody, let's see. So this is going to be a chemical equation. And their symbology on it will give them away. So somebody go look it up. Somebody that I took chemistry in college, but chemistry is not my strong point. Somebody that knows your chemistry, go look that up and decipher this. Okay, that's going to be something over this. And then they're going to be making a statement right there. The braids making a statement. Look at this.
I am not a Xerox. I am not a clone, a duplicate, a copycat, a second scoop on the ice cream cone. Two, totally, totally, utterly, utterly opposite, opposite, totally, totally different.
Okay, totally different. Now everyone's going to join together and hold hands with their identical twin. Look, what did I tell you? I told you the Cain and Abel system is cannibalistic because your soul is in a host body, which is the cannibalistic thing. The host body is opposed to the spirit of the living God. So when your spirit, your essence comes in, your soul, when man becomes a living soul, your soul that's trapped in your body has to get a spiritual rejuvenation or you are destroyed. I pray that you'll listen to me and understand. The Lord has let me show you so much supernatural data that how could anyone want to try and argue with me? The information I come with is not worldly. It's otherworldly. It's supernatural. The Lord God is using me to try and wake y'all up. Do you understand? Cain and Abel, cannibal. Do you know what's going to be a currency in the end of the world? Cannibalism, guaranteed. People will be in cages and they will be traded for assets and for things people want. And they will keep people like cattle in pens and they will be eating them. That's what's going to happen. I guarantee it. They were eating people in Jerusalem when Nebuchadnezzar sieged Jerusalem. So you think it's not going to be cannibalistic when the beginning of it is Cain and Abel? You don't think the cannibal thing is going to manifest into the real world? Are you nuts? That's all it's going to manifest into at the end. Okay, now I feel like I'm trying to warn you guys. I love you in Christ. This is it. We're at the boundary. We've come to the boundary. The wall has come up. They just showed it in their freaking little fashion show. They know it. I know it. I can see it. I deal with it when I leave the house. You wouldn't believe the things that happens to me in public now. It's insane. It's like being in a movie. I'm like, Corey and Zach, like, this ought to be good. I watch people's faces glitch out. Like, we walked into a restaurant and a girl's like, hey, how are you doing, sir? And her eyes, like, stuck. And she's trying to open it. And she couldn't get her eye open. I was like, oh, shit. I mean, yeah. Anyway, I've had some really crazy stuff happen lately. I was like, okay, I'll go in the corner over there. Oh, thank you for the raw steak. I don't order if I ordered like a hamburger steak or something like that. Like I've ordered several times at a place called Good Time Charlie's, which used to be just a really great mom and pop like diner in San Antonio. Their food is never wrong, never. Every time I go there, almost every time I went there over the last year, every time they brought out, if I ordered just like a hamburger patty, that's it, just a burger patty. It wasn't rare. It was raw. I mean, raw meat. They just like took raw meat. They put it on a super hot burner, browned it, and then put it out. So when you cut it open, it's wet, cold, raw meat. Not once, not twice, not three times, not four times. I mean, we're talking consistently. And they're never wrong. Everybody else's food is fine. I'm like, holy shit, that's not good. Anyway, I love you guys. I'm just freaking out now because I know the end is here and I'm excited and I'm stressed. I mean, I'm full of hope and full of joy, but I'm worried about the world, man. Look at what you're looking at. Okay. I'll be here tomorrow. I'll be here tomorrow and we're going to show you the short channel I'm going to introduce. We're going to get the short channel ready and it's going to be like, we're going to have so much scripture because see, everything you're seeing is biblical. It's all from the Bible. That's why they want to do away with the Bible. They probably already outlawed the Bible with the anti-Semitic law. I would be willing to bet, I'd put the chips on the table. The anti-Semitic law they pass in the House, that they're going to use that to make the Bible illegal because, oh, it's against Jews. Oh, you can't say anything bad. It's just society's gone. It's done. All right. Let's do a hug, huh? Who needs a hug? Ah! Somebody hold me. It's like, Anyway, I love you guys in Christ. Here's a hug, a legitimate hug. That's you. Now, let me share some personal Jonathan Kleck with you. I watched the other night, I watched the movie World War Z, and I sat there with both my phones, and I just did Strong's Concordance as they were plugging numbers on license plates and whatever on helicopters. I would watch the scene, and when I, because my gift of discernment is just, it's dialed in now, and when they would plug something, I would be able to see what they were showing, and then I would be able to discern, okay, they're using this number to delineate, and I would go do it, and I have it on these phones. I'm telling you, I just sat there and cried. I just sat there and cried because I have this ability now, and I'm telling you, it is conclusive. Detective Spooner's badge was not a coincidence. That is the one example that the Lord used to totally shake up Jonathan Kleck and say, you're going to be the detective that's going to solve this riddle, and you're going to solve this language, and I'm going to use you. And I'm telling you, I'm looking you in the eye. It is over freaking whelming to a human to have the knowledge I have. It is past the human brain. So I would suggest to y'all, if I'm going to dole this kind of stuff out, y'all need to be prayed up. You need to be prayed up. If you're not worshiping the Lord in spirit and in truth, this is what in spirit and in truth means. If you're not converted and you're not turned up, man, don't just try and go into this heavy duty knowledge without being converted or making your appeal to God for your conversion. Don't do it. It'll destroy you. It will destroy you. It's too intense. You've got to have the protection of the Holy Spirit to go into this. It is beyond the human brain. All right. I love you guys in Christ. Peace and grace. I'll be seeing you really quick. Okay, bye.